surprised how easy it is for a shark to confuse a swimmer's kicking foot for a wounded fish. A successful shark hunt is traditionally celebrated with off-brand cinnamon whiskey and large quantities of pseudoephedrine. See Exico Petroleum's previous quarter's earnings. The water along Caviar Key is frequently described as gin clear. Which reminds me, I could go for another Singapore sling. It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark. For now. Seasickness pill. Vomit can be a strong attractant for sharks. A shark attack too often provokes into killing every swimming creature along the coast. Able-bodied seaman, Commander Percy Metcalf. Caution to the wind, the big fish escalates its battle against Port Clovis. With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. Thank you. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.